project-based work. So we'll get, somebody will come in and say, okay, that's awesome. We'll, like, here's what we'll do for you. We need 14 weeks. It's gonna take four designers full-time to like solve that problem. What we often say is that, you know, if just like an idea doesn't count until it's on a post-it note, right? Like the next level up from that is it doesn't really, it's not a real sort of true thing until you've made a physical version of it. Together for the whole time, so that it forces each person to have a point of view about each part of the project. Everyone comes in and works. It works. We all get involved all the way. Like, what are the things that motivate you intrinsically? What are the things that kind of that really give you gratification? And can you turn that into work? And you know, we're super lucky because we get to think about really important questions and help organizations with really important questions. But what underpins that is having a passion for solving human problems.